Hello and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. Staying away from direct sunlight is one of the best ways you can look after your skin. Sun exposure is both dangerous and damaging to your skin. When your skin is repeatedly exposed to high levels of ultraviolet radiation, also known as UV, your cells and blood vessels become damaged, which causes your skin to wrinkle and become dry-looking and discolored, similar to the appearance and texture of leather. In addition, exposure to UV radiation is one of the leading causes of skin cancer. Although you can feel the sun's heat on your skin, you can't see or feel UV radiation. This means that you won't notice when UV radiation is damaging your skin until it's too late. That's why, in order to achieve radiant and youthful-looking skin, you need to avoid exposing your skin to the sun's harmful UV rays. But don't worry, you don't have to completely deprive yourself of sunshine. Instead, try to avoid going outside when the sun's UV levels are at their highest, which is typically from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. each day. It's also a good idea to check the UV radiation levels in your area before going outside. UV radiation is measured on an index ranging from 0, which is none, to 11+, which is extreme. As a general rule, you should avoid sun exposure and protect your skin when the UV level is 3 or above. Remember, the damage caused to your skin by UV radiation does not repair or fix itself. In fact, your skin keeps track of all the times you've been exposed to UV radiation over the years. So, the more you're exposed to the sun, the more damaged your skin will be, and the harder it will be to maintain radiant, youthful-looking skin. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.